I want to welcome everybody to the Crawdaddys Custom Crankbaits. Tonight we're going to play around and do this lure here. I'm going to try to do it in like a purple shad color just to see what it looks like. And maybe I like it, maybe I won't, but we're going to paint one up and see what she looks like. I've already went ahead and primed it, and I put a coat of Cretex pearl silver across it just to speed up things a little bit. This is a purple ink. I'm just gonna go across the back and maybe down the side a little bit and see what it looks like. Airbrush. These inks are acrylic. You can clean them with water or alcohol, either one. This is alclad aluminum. It's a lacquer base. A little bit of go a long ways. I'll take my knitting here from a scales. Pretty simple. Just lay it over, get it where you want it. I'm bring it right to the gills, all the way down to the bottom. And it gives you a nice scale effect. Flip it over. Let me do it again. Spit on me. And there you have a nice scale effect. Clean my airbrush out. This here is just lacquer thinners in a Cretex bottle. I just easy to use. The same purple. Just maybe a drop. All I'm going to do now is just come over to the top and let it slightly fade down onto the scales just to give it a highlight color. Sure it's even on both sides. Now all I'm going to do is take some black ink, put just a little bit in there to darken this purple a little bit more. Now all I want to do is just lightly come across the back top. I'm going to darken around the eyes. Now we're just going to add the shad dot. Use my pre-made template here. Just going to line it up to the back of the eye. Try to get it in the center of the eye. shad dot. Spin it around and repeat the process. Get it on the edge of the eye, center of the eye. And now both of them, same spot on both sides. All that's left is put some eyes on it. I've already picked out the eyes I want. I'm gonna use these silver. And there you go. The purple shad. I think it turned out really nice. Hope y'all learned something. And thank you for watching Crawdaddys. And please like and share. Until next time, thank you a lot.